my thoughts. I shut it down wherever power is stored. Being real is in the past, watching cowards get on. It ain't kill me, so it's making me stronger. And these bite-sized rappers now sense in my home.
What the hell's going on, people? This is Periodic, and you see the title of the video. We are jumping back into Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle in order to show off some godly power. You guys know what the deal is. We're bringing Physical Beerus full level 10 linked up, full 90% hidden potential system. Unfortunately, we haven't been able to get that final copy. Quick story about Physical Beerus. I do have a feeling that sucks that I didn't dodge anything, but I do have a feeling that Physical Beerus prevented me from getting Tech Gohan, my first copy of Tech Gohan, because Physical Beerus I did not have for a long time. I went fairly deep on his banner, couldn't get him at all. Perfect, this guy has him fully level 10 linked up. I couldn't get him at all, and then should I have? Yeah, that's fine. I probably should have had LR Beerus take the hit first. Just so we can actually activate, you know, his little 5-turn or 6-turn bonus. But whatever, we'll do that next time. But boom, 3.5 million starting off strong. But on the Tech Gohan banner, I went in on that banner having zero strength physical Beeruses. I walked away having one more needed for the rainbow. I pulled four physical Beeruses off that banner, and not that many stones, like 600 stones or something like that. It was insane. And so I feel like those four those four copies prevented me from getting one copy of the boy of Tech Gohan. But alas, we're here today with a showcase, a little testing out on my newly level 10 linked up Beerus. I do like that I have a 90% and a 100% Beerus. Unfortunately, unfortunately, I don't remember what my skill orbs are, so I'm going to have to take a look at them in a second. But Physical Beerus is an absolute beast, and we are just flooded with support on this team, in case you're wondering. Like, this is just support heaven for this Physical Beerus. And the good thing about the Beerus is, in the past, Beerus is really, really needed to have big time support. Like, they needed to have all kinds of help. Unfortunately, Beerson, we should be able to kill him, so we're not going to get that that second part of the passive to kick in here. But Beerus needed to have all kinds of support, and they needed a specific linking partner. The strength Beerus and Whis, right? You needed the tech Beerus, and that's about it. Or you can bring like a whack Whis or whatever, whoever you can kind of bring in for it. Should I have... So this is the tricky part, because as you can see with Whis, right? With Whis, if you dodge, you gain extra deep. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. We won't even worry about it right now. Beerus is going to be very strong here. His support is actually insane right now. 126k, he's going to gain even higher stats when he gets hit here. So this is going to be pretty wonky, even against a type disadvantaged unit. So check this out. We're going to get super attack. This actually might hurt a decent amount. 151 should hurt, but 5.2 million. Whew, it's too early for that. It's too early to bust out the 5 millions. Don't you understand? We're not ready yet for it. We got to warm ourselves up for it. We got to get all loosened up. It's too early. Goodness gracious. All right. We're starting off something serious, are we not? Okay. So I am going to have this Beerus take the hit because, again, I want him to be able to start the process of getting that extra, attack and defense, I believe it is, what the strength Beerus gets. Yeah, attack and defense 60% bonus. So now he's going to be looking good. Obviously, if he gets his 18 key, it's going to be even better, but we're good how we are. And then Physical Beerus, 4.1 milli. Whew. I mean, these guys are strong. This Realm of Gods team, which is kind of like not a joke team, because like all of these supports are actually top tier. Like, they're actually insane. $3 million. But I mean, we kind of have to take that hit first. So I wonder who links up better for wow, Vados links up better than Interesting. So maybe keeping Vados together, because if you think about it, right, Whis is giving that 50% attack. So you kind of want to keep them together. But Vados, on the other hand, is giving 20% attack and defense for Universe 6, right? So Universe 6 is getting attack and defense 20%. This guy is, what the hell are his categories? I got to look at what the categories are. Okay, so Vados is giving Universe 6 20% attack and defense. Also, Realm of Gods getting 20% attack and defense. Also, Siblings Bond getting 20% attack and defense. And Bond of Master and Disciple getting 20% attack and defense. So in actuality, Vados is giving 60% attack and defense. And not to mention, they should be sharing four links with each other. The links are Godly Power, Innocence, Shocking Speed, and Fierce Battle. So I guess it's Connoisseur that comes in with Whis. I'm going to keep it. Yeah, let's keep these attack links right here and see how this goes. What is Whis's super attack? Lowers attack and defense and seals. Wow, that's it's pretty strong there, Whis. It's pretty strong of you to do all that. Appreciate it. So there you go. 6.7 million. Goodness gracious. My Beerus is doing pretty good. I do have to say. My Beerus is doing pretty darn well. I'm a big fan of this dude here. Very, very, I'm very happy that I got him at link level 10. And it was, I mean, with most of these units, getting to level 10 is not fun. Like, with most of these guys, getting to level 10 is not a fun feat. It just isn't. Like, it's super annoying. It's a pain to do. And, you know, I was actually hoping that these two would link up better, but the lack of key is just really obvious. The lack of key between these two is really obvious, and it's kind of frustrating, honestly, because they share a ton of links. They share six links. The only thing that they're not sharing is legendary power, but it might make more sense to just not even rock with this LR Beerus and Whis anymore.
Huh.
I mean, I don't know. They're just lacking key, man. They only have shocking speed and that's it. And honestly, that's just not enough. So, I don't know. I'm not getting the best of vibes from them right now. So, yeah, they're not going to link anything else. No Berserker. He's got Berserker? What the hell? That's such a terrible link, honestly. Berserker is a bad link because it can only be activated when you're below 50%. But what can you do? All right, we're getting a Dokkan mode. Unfortunately, we're not getting attacked first. So, it's just going to be... It is what it is at this point. Also, this dude's already pretty much dead, so it doesn't even matter. But we're still going to have a 5.3 million attack stat. I do have to reiterate again, if I can speak this time, that we are on a very support-heavy team. Like, very support-heavy. Whis, you know, Vados, the Kai of Time, all very strong supports. And on good on the majority of teams. So I do have to, you know, mention that. 3.6. Yeah, so boom, look at that. And we're getting that 50% support. So this should be a pretty good rotation here. The I'm curious about the Beerus and Whis. So who would you guys bring to get this guy to Ultra? Because I feel like even with all this support, he's having trouble, right? Like, he's having legit trouble getting... We haven't ultra at all. We haven't gotten 18 key at all. 6.1. Yep. Casual super attack. 6.1. Nothing to see here. 6.3 because he's doing an additional. Nothing to see here, ladies and gentlemen. Poof. And a nice little crit. And then his defense is going to be stellar. Absolutely stellar. If I don't kill him, that's actually fine because I'll get hit and then I'll be able to gain that bonus again, but I guess not. I mean, even then, you get it for five turns, that the strength, the LR Beerus and Whis bonus, that 60% attack and defense. So we're pretty good in that regard. And I guess I can go ahead and do this. Again, this is going to be a fat, fat old number because he's at 600,000 attack just chilling here. 147K defense. He's going to be even better when he launches this. And the crazy thing is, too, the fact that we're getting so much health back is wild. Like, actually insane. Whew. Yeah. Words are no longer being used. You just got to make animalistic primal sounds when Beerus starts getting to these numbers. You have to. That's all you got left at this point. That's all you got left. Keep in mind. We haven't used the active skill. And honestly, I don't even know if we're going to be able to. Am I going to get an 18 key here? Yes, I am. All right, fantastic. This Kale should be dead. So we'll be moving on to the next phase. 2.7 only. That's really disappointing on an 18 key. All right, that's fine that we're getting our attack boost started again, but really? That's all? I mean, granted, 55%, I get it, and the links are very low, I get it, but still, dude, like, I don't know. I was genuinely expecting a lot more, and it's just not coming. Now, the problem here is the key. I'm really not going to be able to super attack here, aren't I? That is unfortunate because we don't give ourselves any key. And we're not facing off against any Realm of God units, so we're not doing any rainbow orbs or anything like that, which is pretty sad. Let's allow this attack to go through. What's the worst that can happen? And I just get absolutely destroyed. I get absolutely demolished. Oh no, not bad at all, actually. Very, very good. And then we'll hit him once. We're not going to get a super attack off, which is crappy, but what can you do? We did gain a nice little, not bad. That's nothing to worry about, honestly. I would like to get under 70%. It looks like I am under 70%. Unfortunately, we have a monstrous rotation here, so I kind of don't want to use my active skill next turn, and I kind of have a feeling that we're gonna heal right back up, so I kind of have to make sure I get hit hard, which is that in itself is hard to happen. Look, I'm back up to full health, so unless if I get super attacked here, gonna be difficult to use my my active skill, honestly. It's going to be very difficult, but I want to try to make it happen. I don't think I'm going to, but I want to try to make it happen. But yeah, this Beerus is just kind of fun to use. He's a fun first turn attacker, first slot attacker, putting him in that first position to be able to get hit. Okay, here we go. I'm either going to get one shot or I'm definitely going to transform next turn. All right, good. Very, very low. That's fantastic because I'll be good here. All right, very good. I'm going to get hit to start off, which is actually kind of scary. Do I get health back? I don't. Okay, so I can use my active skill here, and then I'll heal up afterwards. Don't take it personally. Destruction is my job, after all. I can't do that Beer's voice. I can only do wheeze. Boom. All right, so now he's going to be very strong here. And then we're going to do this, and he's already at 1 mil. Oh, goodness gracious. So let's just go ahead. You know, I kind of don't feel like doing it, but I have a feeling that if I get super attacked, I'm probably going to die. What's my defense at? 200? Okay, never mind. Even if I get super, I'm straight. Over 100K? Yeah, we're goody. We are goody. Yeah. Baby. Yeah. Dodge this. Dodge that. Hope you like that one. How'd that taste? Pretty good? I think it was pretty good, huh? So, Beerus, Pretty good. What can you say? That one-shot mechanic is beautiful. And just everything about him is fantastic. And the fact that we were barely facing like Realm of God units in there makes it like we didn't even talk about the second part of his passive. We didn't even talk about him at all, right? But that second part of his passive that changes orbs into rainbow and attacks effective against all types when he's facing Realm of God enemies, like, bro, come on. It's just unbelievable. And what's unbelievable is the fact that we have two Boomer champions in the club, both Chris Gonzalez as well as Wolverine Gaming. Appreciate the both of you for being a champion to the club, evolving beyond the elite. I appreciate the hell out of it. I don't appreciate it if you haven't subscribed yet, though. What the hell are you thinking? Go and gently rub that sub button, gingerly ring that bell button, lovingly kiss the like button. As always, this is Periodic. See y'all in the next video.